Feet actually have, you can play them like drums. They have a great sound. So like the black feet that stick out,
mm-hmm.
you can play them. And they have this really amazing percussive quality. And so it's nice to mix the gong with this percussive quality. It's really, I mean, they're basically 2 feet out, 11-inch boards by 2-inch, so they're, you know, big surfaces to drum on, and they have this really nice wood quality to it. It's really, it's amazing because like they're not sitting flat on the floor, so they're kind of so the feet are just kind of hanging out on the cement.
So what do you call this thing?
1929. It's on top of the door, it has the date 1929. Mm-hmm. That's when they built it. I guess it's a good year.
Should we go see who's playing in there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we can go check it out.